Here's an update on the Case 22 project I'm working on. It's going to be an articulating four-wheel drive tractor. Got the motor mounted. Axles are getting mounted later this week. I've been working on it for about a week and a half. It's turning out pretty good. Got my articulating joint there. I think it's going to be pretty sweet when I'm done. .23 horse Kohler. It's going to be badass.